numbers for you. He's a danger. He's an absolute danger, this fella. What's his problem?
Doing, mate? Because you've got a big motor, you think you can just bloody pull out. That's brilliant, mate. So now no one can pull into the tyre place or pull out of it because of you. Nice one. That was a red light jump, 100%. That was a red light jump.
To make an anti-piracy song, and it's going to be used at this film festival. And he was like, yeah, all right, that's fine. So he made the song, blah, 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 done. Anyway, he buys Harry Potter, and he sits there, he puts it on, and he's...
Boom! Bad. You could see them changing. You know. You bloody know. That was really nice, that car. mate. Didn't look out for peeling after all. Seriously, mate. Say sorry all you bloody want. Cycle lane you're driving in. Unbelievable. Look at that drive. Absolutely. What's the point? The inside lane's clear. What's the point of roaring across to there? Absolutely none. Was late. Speed you're going, mate. Ridiculous. Round a blind corner on the wrong side of the road. Terrific. Jump to me. Oh, nice driving by the transit. Brilliant.